Yeah, they want to eat that ass like grass. I knew you guys.
I've died. 700 dollars while you were that low.
I downed an adversary. I defeated an adversary.
Oh, you're rude.
I made it rude. Oh, you literally challenged one. Can people not just get a break, dude? Holy fuck. Thank you. Holy fucking fuck.
Looking to him.
I'm running. That is the wrong time to actually help.
Punched the shit out of him too. I felt that powerful.
Literally saved my life.
That's not the entire spot though.
I gotta think. Literally saved me while he was about to put another shot at me, which probably killed me. That was really.
It's fine, it's fine. Thank you.
You saw my health. No, I'm saying, if you saw my health, but how much you actually would know how much of death that would actually be.
All in these work.
Especially the alternator does not do shit.
Oh, the alternator isn't that bad. I think it's rare as a
no,
side arm.
No, because I was actually facing up to the culture. And a flat line. Of course I was actually gonna... like, failing that fucking... fight.
I think they nerfed the flatline or something, or they just increased the spawn rate of it, because, like, I've been seeing a lot of...
They're telling me that they actually nerfed the flatline. They actually brought up a legendary hop-up that actually makes it, like, three-shot kill.
Maybe.
I'm just saying right now, dude. Flatline is far from.
Are you serious right now? So, like, when you pick up someone else's weapon, it doesn't have their skin anymore. It has your skin still. Yeah, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here. Look, you see it? You see mine's the desert skin, right? Yeah, look at my skin. You see how it's the desert one? Pick this one up. Same thing.
That's not my skin. Wait. Every time I drop it, it just picks up
like... No, it shows that I have grabbed...
They actually, like, give poke effect. How much you actually get those in.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, how dare you? How fucking dare you? You son of a bitch. Well, it's why? I wasn't even thinking about that. You go like, oh, I wonder how it would be if you son of a bitch.
I mean, I was... them making that how animation just made me think of that
disrespecting
shit.
Disrespecting my child like that. Disrespect. I would use a double Mozambique. Don't touch me, bitch. I will do it.
Be a fucking dual wielding.
Not this round, though.
Give me
a
fucking hop up that makes me put the most. Fucking like nobody's.
Increase the size of it. That's all I want.
I would love for them to make an animation where every single hold the Mozambique basically just kick it to the fucking ground and it's just that fucking. Like that fail noise, it's just like that blank. Just does that blank noise.
You What did the Mozambique do to you?
No, I just love. It's not what it did to me. It's just that I love how
burning passion
it actually is.
It's a great gun. If you kill someone with it, you have to, like, the other person has to feel the range of it. The
Havoc, actually. The Havoc, actually, hinted out the charge wipe. Getting a secret one.
Mm-hmm. I'm not really all that mad with the Havoc as much, because I think the spawn rate of it got decreased or some crap, because it's not as effective.
I've only got, like, last match.
It's not that rare anymore. I mean, it is rare now. I mean, it's not that common anymore. It's much more rarer.
I'm honestly surprised
that gross.
I probably would have gone off to let me have the boost.
That's my kill, you're trying to snatch their queen.
Behind our teammate.
I'm coming, dude. You guys are peacekeeper. Right here, low. No shield. Shooting me. I'm dead. He's low. He's in the corner room. Right there. Nice.
We
have to get our banners, so
lucky. You said all these things when
this
I was
one right there,
outside the house. And
you know, I was chasing the other guy. Then I ran around to the zone.
Nine
spots left. I think we should be fine. It's a pretty big circle right now. Good keyword, because you never know where these fucking beaches be hiding. They're like moles. They come out the ground and shit. They're like, we smell the rest. I'm just like, they'll be like, bitch, I smell you from afar. Let me beat that ass. I'm like, what?
I mean, also, your stuff is also
fucked up, sir.
It was bad.
Oh, yeah. I'm definitely
my I was thinking I kind of slacked on the. Last season's rank. Pick up at my act.
My guy, I have never gone out of bronze.
I remember, we had a whole entire meeting and telling both had a meeting of us saying that of us promised we would actually take the dedication for actually playing rank a shit ton. Turns out, we didn't even play the fucking game like half the fucking
Damn, don't throw me under the bus like that.
Hey, let's...
It was all you. You did nothing. I did everything in that game.
Didn't play the game, like, at the last month of it. So...
Well, because, like, other games
that.
Came out.
No,
that's why I didn't play. Like, when
I understand
three,
that.
I didn't touch the
game. What I'm saying is... I have to remember that promise you made.
I have horrible memory. I don't even remember making a promise to play it like that.
Ed, I remember. You had a whole entire meeting that we were going to be like making a dedication all season. What happened?
I have great memory. That's my excuse.
Turns out we didn't even play it half the time. Majority of the fucking
Well,
we played it like minimum of like, I don't know, 10 times. Maybe even 20. Alright, man. That connection.
Fighting over there.
I'm gonna tell you, old one.
Yeah, at least you
old
got out of the
wall. Being gold wasn't.
We're in this area again, dude. We cannot die here. We need to break
honestly,
this chain.
We have the option. Giving us a medical.
Oh, yeah, thank you. I don't want to happen with radical.
I just want a red dot.
Yo. 85, stuck him. 70 on health, one shot.
Second squad.
Up top there. Guy down here is one shot. Got him. They're bottom. There's someone bottom below us.
Oh, shit! The whole squad's here.
I think we should go back down.
The whole squad was there.
Go to second floor.
I have to jump down. They know we're here already, so... Wait.
Probably gonna have to dip our teammate.
I have the banner. I have our teammate's banner. Run. I feel like...
Run.
We should run. One is above us. This guy cannot be saved at all because
Yeah. Last card left, probably a couple lurkers. Look out, no eyes.
That thing.
Scanning the area.
Round 5 squad. Go big.
They're fighting. I think someone's either here or it's you. Someone might be below us, be careful. Someone's here. Not really, but I feel like someone's here. I fucking feel it.
Scanning the area.
I hear.
Taking a moment to recharge my shields.
Might not be ours, but I hear something. Going to talk. R99 user? Not for us, but. Over there. Yeah, but the sad thing with Don is that they're gonna have to push on.
No, we're really close, but. Hey, no.
On this building. Fine.
45 seconds until ring closure.
Well, make it my second rank win. Well, together, yes.
Wait,
do you like my touche?
Not our first.
Thank
you. Playing rank? Not really.
No. Oh, I remember because I didn't play rank.
I don't remember. Able to.
Because I played rank yesterday and I won. Can't I dream? Yes. We're gonna have to go into that house. Popping off for safety measures. Enemy right there. No shield. Hello? Gold shield, no shield. Book there, book there. Go here, you can get the shield if you need it. On me. Right here.
Die! Holy shit! Nice. You wouldn't die!
I'm not gonna lie, I was so nervous for that. Oh,
real. That was scary, dude. What did die?
Oh my god, we're in the room. No, come upstairs with me, come upstairs with me.
I was about to run. Actually, Ethan.
I not gonna lie, I was so nervous there.
She was just deflecting my bullets. I was literally shooting at her.
Oh god, don't push them, they're not doing anything.
Beams out there. One squad left. Got this.
We're gonna have to push us, so we should be good. Go downstairs with me. Come downstairs with me. Okay. Back upstairs. Go back upstairs. I have no scan. Go back upstairs. Recharging my shields. I know I'm fucking running.
Oh god. Yo, what this reminds me of? This reminds me of us the time we were at swamps. Remember that time we were actually on like round 7 of the swamps and they just like fucking threw their fucking.
We're inside the ring. I'm positive. Frag grenade sent.
Oh man. They're here!
Come back to me.
I freaking got it. I freaking have one. They all have purple shield.
Not with me. Come down on me.
Fuck, they're healing up. Fucking healing up, dude. Jesus Christ. Oh man, we're not even in the circle. Now we are. Gonna be coming. Dusty. So this will block every single like grenade that comes on both of our ways.
Yeah.
Actually just pulls down to the ground.
It's up there.
Yeah, come on.
Over there. Don't come over there. One's so low. Not shielding. I can just. Push up. Get ready.
Yes! I'm down.
We're waiting. Nice.
Alright, Michael. Megalo's over here. That's it.
Watch out.
Pathfinder. No! Pathfinder's weak! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my. Teamwork at its finest! Oh my god!
You're fucking screaming, yeah!
Holy shit! You are the Apex
champions.
I knew being the distraction was actually the greatest idea I could have actually done. Holy fuck.
I love how we carry a teammate. You know what?
God damn!
That was really good.
And that was really good. Holy shit. My heart was racing when we were at round 7, dude. Oh my god.
I was just
what the hell happened to the
like,
Bangalore?
Wait,
that's
what?
The
I got
question.
225. Dude, I got 225 RP.
Dude. What happened to the Bangalore? I was shooting her and then I was shooting Pathfinder. 5 RP. Hang the